Hi, welcome to Arvind Singh Academy. This is another session of class on limits, and this is your lecture number 25. I hope you have already watched from lecture number 1 to 24, part 1 to part 24 before watching part 25. And today we are going to discuss some questions in which index is important. Some index questions given in form of index, and usually it makes some troubles. Some miscellaneous question we will also discuss, but let me discuss the first question today. That will be now questions which will have different form and it will be usually miscellaneous pattern. First question I am going to take on today, that is limit x tends to 0, 27 to the power x, minus 9 to the power x, minus 3 to the power x, plus 1 upon x square. This is the question. This type of question, although it seems very easy, because this question says, if I put x is equal to 0, something to the power 0 is 1, this is 1 positive, 2 positive and 2 negatives, so this will be 0 by 0, this is in form of 0 by 0. So what to do and how to proceed this question? You can say that I can take it like that, L-Hospital rule. But remember, whenever you will go for L hospital rule, it will make some difficulty because x square is not easily removed. You have to go for two times such process, which will be lengthy. But why not? You can use that. Make the factorization of this. 9, 27 can be written as 3, 9 into 3 to the power x, minus 9 to the power x. If I took negative sign common, that will come 3 to the power x minus 1. And whole divided by x square. Again I can write here 9 to the power x if and 3 to the power x, that will come. If I would take 9 to the power x common from them, then what will be left here? 3 to the power x minus 3 to the power x minus 1 divided by x square. Now limit x tends to 0, 3 to the power x minus 1, if I can take common from these two, what is left? 9 to the power x minus 1 divided by x square. That x1 can be distributed here and another x can be distributed there. And you know, what is that? That since limit x tends to 0, a to the power x minus 1 upon x is equal to log of what? A. This is the formula. So, if I use this formula, then what will happen? This will come like limit x tends to 0. No need to write now limit because I am going to put the value log 3 into log 9. Because in place of here there is 3, in place of here there is 9. So again I can write log 3 and log 9 can be written as 3 square. You know log m to the power n is n log m. So it will be 2 log 3 into log 3. 2 log 3 here and this is into log 3. Log 3 into log 3, log 3 square. So answer is finally 2 log 3 square. That will be answer of this question. I hope you got it. What to do? First you have to factor this bigger one. This type of question can be dealt with such way because the factor of product of these two is already given here. And you can break them. And definitely after breaking this, you will have two such factors where this formula can be used. For example, if I consider the second question of the similar pattern, limit x tends to 0, 6 to the power x minus 2 to the power x minus 3 to the power x plus 1 upon x square, what will be answer? You will say answer is log 2 into log 3 and that will be answer. This is the answer, log 2, log 3, that is the answer of this question. Why? You will be able to analyze it quickly by observation, quick observation. So this is a pattern. If you keep in mind, you will see and you will be able to answer the questions quickly. Here, log 9 and log 3 is answered. Similarly, in similar pattern, log 2 and log 3 will be answered. Log 2 into log 3, because 2, 3 are the factors of 6. So all questions of this category can be solved by using this. Got the point? Okay, so let me discuss another questions of the similar category but slightly different. Here is the question. 729. Question is, third question. Limit x tends to 0. 729 to the power x minus 243 to the power x minus 9 to the power x plus 9 to the power x plus 3 to the power x minus 1. One more terms, 81 should be also there. Minus 81 to the power x plus 9 to the power x plus 3 to the power x minus 1 whole divided by under root 5 minus under root 5 minus under root 4 plus cos x. 4 plus cos x. This would be a question. Here, if I put x 0, that will be 1. 1 plus 1, 3 positive. 1 minus 1, minus 1, 3 negative. So that will be 0. In denominator itself, cos 0 is 1. 1 plus 4 is 5. Under root 5 minus under root 5, it would be 0. So to solve such question, what to do and how to solve? First of all, we can make the factors of all these. Let me write here and find the factors of all these. So if I would have taken common x to the power 0, what will be the factor? 2 to the power 243 to the power x, if I would have taken common, then 3 to the power x minus 1 is left. 3 to the power x minus 1. If I take 9 to the power x common from here, what will happen? 9 to the power x minus 1 will left, and 3 to the power x minus 1 whole divided by under root 5 plus minus under root 4 plus cos x. Again, I can proceed this. 3 to the power 9 to the power x minus 1 further can be written as 3 to the power 2x or 3x whole square. 243 to the power x, 3 to the power x minus 1, minus 9 to the power x, 3 to the power x minus plus 1 and 3 to the power x minus 1, it can be written. Because this is 3x, 3 to the power x whole square can be written, and a square minus b square can be written as a plus b, a minus b plus 3 to the power x minus 1. Now you have seen this. 3 to the power x can be taken common from all. And here what I can do is, I can rationalize this. Root 5 plus root under 4 plus cos x and divided by root 5 plus root under 4 plus cos x. So in that case, this will be 5a minus b, a plus b, a square, that is 5, b square, that is 4 plus cos x, 5 minus 4 plus cos x. Due to this negative sign, 5 minus 4 is 1 and plus cos x would be minus cos x. So 1 minus cos x will come. 1 minus cos x. And what will remain here? Root 5 plus root 4 plus cos x. That will be left alone. Now, if I would take 3 to the power x common from this, what will happen? 3 to the power x minus 1. Right? And thereafter, what is left? 3 to the power x minus 1, and now it will remain 243 to the power x minus 9 into 3, 27 to the power x, right, minus 9 to the power x, because this will remain plus 1 again whole divided by 1 minus cos x. 1 minus cos x is 2 sine square x by 2, 2 sine square x by 2. And now, what is left here? Root 5 plus 4 plus cos x. Right? 4 plus cos x. That will left. Now, here, if I would have taken again 27 to the power x common, what is left? Here, limit x tends to 0, 3 to the power x minus 27. Then, 9 to the power x minus 1, 27 to the power x, if I would have taken, this would be 9 to the power x minus 1, 9 to the power x minus 1, and here if minus sign is taken, 9 to the power x minus 1, and whole divided by, what is that? 2 sine x by 2 divided by x by 2 whole square. I can write here. Let me write in the first way. So it is visible. If I would have taken common here, then what is it? Let me write this. In this question, one more term should be there here. If I can write one x also, then it will be better. Otherwise, answer will come 0. So what will happen? If I can write one more x, then here one more x will come. So remember, what is going to happen there now, right now? Now, so read this? Yes, let me write. So, this is x tends to 0. 3 to the power x minus 1. If I would have taken 27 to the power x common, 27 to the power x minus 1 and 9 to the power x minus 1 will left in numerator, and apart from that, this will be root 5 plus under root 5, 4 plus cos x will also live. This is what, and in denominator 2xy there, and sin x by 2 divided by x by 2 whole square I can write, because I have divided by x square by 2, so I can multiply by x by 2 whole square as well. Now what will left? What is left? Try to understand. This question is slightly bigger one. And what to do? To solve this, let me write here. X tends to 0. That is 3 to the power x minus 1. And 27 to the power x minus 1. 9 to the power x minus 1. Here, x square and x will come. X cube. 1 x from each factor can be arranged. Now, here it will be 2 and there it will be 2 square. So 1 2 and 1 2 square cancel. So in denominator 1 2 will left, which will come in numerator and it will be 2. Got this point? This is sin theta by theta. 1 square, that will remain 1. And thereafter this will left 5 plus under root 4 plus cos x. Right? And now this is totally, this on this formula, this is log 3. This is log 27, this is log 9, and that will be what? Root 5 plus cos 0, 1, root 5, 2 root 5. So that is also possible. So 2 root 5 into 2, that is 4 root 5. And apart from this is log 3, this is log 3 cube, this is log 3 square, and finally this 3 will come multiply. This is 4 root 5 log 3 into 3 log 3 into 2 log 3, and all this comes 2 into 3 6, 6 into 4 24, 24 root 5 and log 3 to the power whole cube. That will be answer of this question. If I would have not been written x in denominator, then what will happen? In that case, this one will remain not be arranged, any one of them would not be arranged. In that case, this will remain 0 completely, because x to 3 to the power x, suppose this is left, 3 to the power 0 is 1, 1 minus 1 0, and 0 into anything will be 0. So in that case, even that is also a question, that case answer would be 0, but I want to give you the finite answer, so that is why one more x has been added in the question, and so that answer will come in this pattern. So this is also a question. I hope you got it. What I did, each terms of the factors given in numerator, that has been broken into linear factors, three factors, so that we can arrange with in this form: a to the power x minus 1 upon x, a to the power x minus 1 upon x, a to the power x minus 1 upon x, so that we can write answer log a. And in place of a, there is 3. In place of a, log a, here is 27. In place of a, here is 9. So we can write answer easily. I hope you got it. Now, let us see one more question of this category. Here is the question. Question is, limit x tends to 0. A to the power x, b to the power x, c to the power x divided by 3 whole to the power 2 by x. 2 by x. This is the thing which is given here. How to deal with such question? If x would be 0, something to the power 0 is 1. This is also 1, this is also 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3. 3 divided by 3 is 1. 1 to the power something divided by 0 is infinity. This is 1 to the power infinity. Right? And I have given you the idea how to deal with such question. Right? So, to solve this question, this is a type, let me remind you, fx to the power gx, limit x tends to alpha, if it is in form of 1 to the power infinity, then the same can be written as e to the power limit x tends to alpha gx into fx minus 1. This is what we have learned, right? So, let me write this. Using this fact, I am going to solve this question, right? And what will happen? We can write e to the power limit x tends to 0, 2 by x, a to the power x, plus b to the power x, plus c to the power x, divided by 3 minus 1. Right? That will happen. So, we can write further, we can write it limit x tends to 0, 2 by x, or 3 can be 2 by x, and this can be written as a to the power x, plus b to the power x, plus c to the power x, minus 3, divided by 3. Further, it can be written as limit x tends to 0, 2 by 3 is outside, and now this can be written as a to the power x minus 1, plus b to the power x minus 1, plus c to the power x minus 1. This minus 3 distributed to each factor, minus 1, minus 1, minus 1, that would be minus 3, and this x is multiplying, so it can be LCM of all these 3. So, now, this is what we wanted. That can be written as log A plus log B plus log C. So, what will come? E to the power, that will come limit x tends to 0, e to the power 2 by 3 log A plus log B plus log C. Right? So, we can write here also limit x tends to 0, e to the power 2 by 3 into log m plus p is equal to mnp. So a plus b plus c is abc. And therefore we can write limit x tends to 0 e to the power log abc whole to the power 2 by 3. That can be written as. And now e to the power log is vanishes. So what we can write here, because no need to write limit here because we have already substituted the value. So no need to write here. This is just algebraic manipulation, limit has been already sorted out. So this can be written as e to the power log it vanishes, abc to the power 2 by 3, and that will be answer of this question. So this type of question where index is given, maybe some other patterns are also there. So you will be able to solve such questions by using this pattern, and hopefully you will be able to solve it very quickly after some practice. But these are some very good questions which can be asked in competitive examination. Some more questions we will discuss in the next video lecture, right? And till then, you must aware about all this, practice this, revise it. If any doubt come in your mind, please mail us at our academy, avinsingacademy@gmail.com, right? This is what. If you have any doubt, you can mail us your questions, your queries. We will always welcome your questions and queries on this mail, and we will respond to you. Otherwise, you can also write your comments on our YouTube channel, and we will also respond there as well. Apart from that, if you want to find some study material related to this, to learn theory, some examples, some illustration, some questions, more questions for practice, you can visit our website www.avinsing.com. This is a very good site where I have written almost 60,000 pages for different purpose. You will get enough material of study material for IITJ, and if you want some more items, some more materials, you can write us also. So thank you very much for watching. Keep watching and we will see in the next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.